Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet. My Savior on that cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears. They laid him down in Joseph's tomb. The entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah is still at the Lord. Oh, praise, oh, praise the at break of dawn, the Son of Heaven, he rose again. Oh, trampled death, where is your sting? The angels roar for Christ the King. Oh, praise the name, oh, praise.
In robes of white, the blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints, my gaze transfixed on Jesus' face. He shall return of white, the blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints, my gaze transfixed on Jesus' face.
Sing that again, let it rise this morning. you're the name. Yes, you're the name above all names. You are worthy of all praise. And my heart will see how great is our God.
Hey, can we just give the Lord a costly, raw, authentic shout this morning? Give him something costly. Oh, there's victory. There's victory in this show. There's victory in this show!
This one I love to hear is the sound of the Savior's robe as he walks to. It's the sound of the Savior's robe as he walks into the room where people pray. When we here worship, he hears faith. It's the sound of the redeemed. Come on, you sing.
Praise aloud.
And awake my soul.
to shake. All hail the Lord, all hail the King. So hey, hey, we'll let the King of Glory enter in. Oh hey, hey, fall down on your knees and worship Him. King of Glory to me, and hey, fall down on your knees and worship Him, and hey, oh, let His praise rise up. Don't hold it in, don't hold it in, don't hold it in. So wake my soul and sing His praise.
come on, sing out your own song.
The victory of the Lord. So let's just enter in. If you have a flag, maybe prophesy with your flag, but we're just going to enter in right now to the victory of heaven. Let's look at Jesus now.
Give me Jesus.
treasure that I hold. And now that I've tasted of your goodness, I'm elsewhere satisfied. Just give me.
To give me Jesus. Thank you. Nothing else. Jesus, you died, now glorified, King. Want to invite our online family to prepare your elements to receive the body and the blood of Jesus. So Emily, if you want to come up. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your body that was given, Father, for us. You invited the disciples before you went away. You invited the disciples to eat of your body because it was life. And you invited them, and some of them turned away, Lord. They turned away from you, not knowing that you were life. So, Lord, we don't turn away. We won't turn away from you. We receive the invitation to commune with you today in holiness, knowing that we eat your flesh when we take this body, and that it is life. It is life to our bodies. So I thank you. Thank you for what you did on that cross, God. Thank you, Father. We lift your body on high as you were lifted high. And we thank you for life. And as we eat this life, everything dies that is not of you. Sickness dies. Sickness in the mind, sickness in the body dies as we partake of your living bread, the living bread. So I thank you, Father. Thank you. We break this bread, God. Thank you. And we eat of your living bread. We eat of your living flesh. We eat life. Life today. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for this holy moment to partake of you, Lord. In our Bible reading plan, we've been in Leviticus, and it talks about the different sacrifices and the different offerings, so that the Israelites could come before the Lord. And that same God of the Old Testament took on flesh to become our ultimate sacrifice. And it's his blood that washes us. It's because of his blood that we can even dance today, that we can even sing today, that we could even know him. It's because of his blood that we're invited into communion with him. So I want to read this in Hebrews. It says, therefore, brothers, since we have confidence to enter the holy places by the blood of Jesus, by the new and living way that he opened for us, through the curtain that is through his flesh, and since we have a great priest over the house of God, let us draw near with a true heart and full assurance of faith, with our hearts sprinkled clean from an evil conscience and our bodies washed with pure water. Thank you, Jesus, that it's by your blood that we're made new. It's by your blood that we're entered into perfect health. Lord, perfect health is our portion in you, Jesus. So I thank you for every sickness in this room to bow at the name of Jesus. Everything in the mind, everything that is, every physical pain, every torment of the mind bows to the name of Jesus today as we take your blood, Lord. Thank you for the power that is in your blood. So we take this in remembrance of you, Lord. May we never forget, Lord. So go ahead and take the blood.
Thank you for life, life more abundantly, Lord. God, I thank you that there's a seat at the table for every single one of us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the testimonies that are going to come from this moment of partaking of your body and being healed and whole. Thank you for it, Lord. Thank you for it, Jesus, in your precious name. Amen. We're going to step into another form of worship right now, and it's with our finances. And we just want to invite everybody watching online. Every Thursday, we get this opportunity to get in this room and worship Jesus. But what we also get to do is get to worship him with our finances, with the labor, the fruits of our labor. And it's a beautiful opportunity. You know, in scripture, I was reading in 1 John chapter 3, verse 18, it says, don't just love with word and with speech, but with action and with truth. Aren't we so thankful that Jesus, for God, didn't just say he loved us, but he actually sent his son. You know, that Mary didn't just say that she loved Jesus, but she actually gave of something to him. And so love truly does look like something. And so that's why each week after week, we want to invite you guys to join in this worship that we do right here at Jesus School. Being a Jesus people, we're givers. We're givers of our tithe, which is the first tenth, and as well as our offering. And so we want to join everybody online watching as well, that you guys could participate with us today. There's a number on your guys' screen that you guys can give to as well in the room. We have our text to give up here. If you guys need an envelope in the room, just hold up your hands. We have our ushers going around passing out those envelopes. I'm going to pray over the offering. You guys could come up after and give, as well as those online. So Jesus, we just thank you, Lord. God, we thank you for this seed in our hand, that we get to worship you, Father, not just with word or with speech, but with action and in truth. Lord, we love you, Jesus. We give directly into your hands today. God, I pray that you bless everybody watching online, God, I pray you bless their families, bless their businesses, bless every student in this building. God, we thank you, Jesus. We say yes and amen over every one of them, Father. We thank you in your precious name. Amen. Amen. You guys can give here in the house. You guys could come up. We wanted to thank everybody watching online. It is always a joy that we get to do this together. We're going to see you guys this Sunday at 10 o'clock. We love you guys. Bye-bye.